Did you know that QR Code Dynamic offers a free tool that will help you build your link page? And in this video, I'll show you how you can use this free tool and I'll create a link page for real estate business. So I will use Zillow for the say example. I will use their links and I will put them on my link page right here. So I will just change the titles right here. And then I will leave the related link under the title. If you want, you can select an icon, or if you have an icon already, you can just use it. You can find icons on Google or Canva. Okay, as you can see, I've changed these titles and URLs. I put some icons there. This is actually where I showcase my portfolio as a real estate agent. If you want, you can add more blogs by clicking here. And you can just click this trash bin icon right here to erase them. And then we have some social links. If you want, you can just put your social links and URLs right here. And even if you have a feedback page, you can just put the URL here so you can collect feedback. And then you can just write your brand's name as the footer if you want to. Okay, once you're happy with links and blogs, continue with next to style. This is where you can add your brand's logo and you can change the background. If you want, you can erase the image right here and just use a solid color as the background. Okay, I changed the logo, but I'm happy with the background as this is for a real estate agency. Then we have the heading, subheading, and font. You can even change the font. Once you're happy, continue with publish. Okay, this is the tricky part and this is the important part. Now that we have our page with all the links, I want to create a QR code so when people scan it, they can see my portfolio. That's why I'll just copy the URL right here and go to QRCodeDynamic.com. Here, if you don't have an account, you can just create it as a guest. But if you want to save it and download it, you need to create an account. You can just create one for free. So from the URL QR code, I want to create a dynamic one because if I make any changes in the information of this URL later on, I want this QR code to be up to date, but you can just create a static QR code if you want to. For a dynamic QR code, I will check this box right here and then I will continue with create. This is where I will just paste my URL that I have just copied. And then one of the best parts is that you can even customize this URL. Okay, we created our QR code URL. I'm going to generate QR code again from URL. Continue with dynamic QR code. This time, when you check this box right here, you will see your QR code dynamic link. And then it's all about customization. You can choose a style for your QR code, outer style. You can choose colors that goes well with your brand design. Okay, then we have the branding so that you can add your brand logo. And lastly, we have options to arrange the size, margin size, and error correction capability. Let me choose the best because I want my QR code to be displayed and scanned. I want it to be readable even if it's damaged or dirty. And then click create. Your QR code is ready. You can just print it or download it in multiple formats. Okay, imagine that you have a business card and you want to just incorporate this QR code to your business card. For this, I'm going to Canva. I just searched for business card and there are some free templates that you can use. All you have to do is, as you can see, there is a QR code here already. So I will just click upload and I just uploaded my QR code. I'll just change and replace it. So here it is. Just change the name. If you want, you can just change the background color and do all the necessary changes to your business card and it will be good to go. So this is just one way to use this QR code. You can just go ahead, try this link page builder for free, create your QR code and let us know what you think.